We have given a function fx and it is defined at 0 and from 0 to 1. You can check fx can be a split type function. We have to find value of integral this one. To find value of this one, what we have 0 to 1, 1 upon cube root of x dx. You can write 0 to 1 x raised to the power minus 1 upon 3 dx. Apply the formula x raised to the power n dx. We will have x raised to the power 2 upon 3 and take 3 upon 2 outside. Limit is from 0 to 1. After putting the lower and upper limit, we have 3 upon 2. 3 upon 2 is in option C, so option C is right one.